I am tired. I am swimming against a tide of names, of YouTube videos, of candlelight vigils. My muscles are shaking, trying to keep me above it, trying to keep me upright, when my own silence bears down on me, when my own compliance wears on me. Do you understand that we have been beaten? We have been choked and shot, hung like carcasses, like they thought we were finished, like they thought we were dead. I am tired. But with what's left in me, I will pour love into every wound and every scar carved into brown skin. We have never stopped being brilliant and beautiful. We have never stopped pouring love into every bullet wound and every empty bed in a child's bedroom. I have a smile that will not fade. It was born onto my face. You've seen it before, lingering in the corners of eyes that refuse to let the night overcome them. My lips won't stop curling, like they know something the rest of us don't. I have a smile that will not fade. If they drag me from my rights, they'll have to drag me while I sit. I have a body that refuses not to dance. If they shoot me, they'll have to shoot me while I dance. I have a voice that refuses to be silenced. We will not be silenced. As long as there are 40 million ways to be us, there are 40 million ways to be alive, 40 million lives that death can't touch. That is why the night will not overcome us. That is why the tide will not overwhelm us. That is why I will not be tired for long.
Yeah.